Peace. Got John Legend playing. Peace to my wife. She let me use her phone. I'm going to show you the first verse of the Bible. I made a claim that that word, shit, right there was the first word of the Bible. So I'm going to show you. Right here, I got this from this website. Scripturesforall.org. In the beginning, God created heaven and earth. Okay, see? It goes from right to left. Bereshit. B-R-A-S-I-T. Right to left. Even though I got the sentence going from left to right. Because, you know, that's how we are. That's how we read. The words, the words still going the right way. Okay? So I got them written down here. With their geometric connections. With their geometric numerological, right, values. And I'm going to show you some correspondence. I'm really just focused mainly on this word and this word. But we're going to go through all of them just for the hell of it. Here's something you can look up if you want to. So, I've told you many times, you know, I learned from the brother 13 sign. You are the 13. You are the 12 signs of the zodiac plus the one. The one is your spirit. That is your free choice. God gave you free choice, right? So, you are the 13. So, it's interesting that the first word equals 913. Now, this letter equals 2, right? I've said this in the video before, right? So, that means if you take that word off, this letter means in, inside. I'm going to give you a history lesson with this music as well. I hope I can do this without them blocking it. But if I can, I'll redo the video. But this next song, right? We're going to jam to that. But then the next song, I'm going to show you how R. Kelly redid it, player. But anyway, so we're going to go to the book, God Wins the Kabbalistic Encyclopedia. All right? I'm trying to keep this balanced because I'm kind of on something on my book. So anyway, I'm going to pause a little bit. But show you what these numbers equal. And I'm going to tell you something with this one at the end. One thing I want to make clear off top is prefixes. Prefixes, that's a prefix. High, that's a prefix, right? You see this word right here, right? You see it's right here, right? Without the prefix, it equals 401. With the prefix, because that letter equals 6, right? Then it's 407. Now, I want you to look at this letter real quick and think about the Monster can, right? The Monster energy drinks. Now, how the M is made up of 3 of these. See if I can show you that real quick. See, it's like, the Monster symbol, right? It's 666. Oh, they got your ass. Yes, they did. Okay, but anyway. All right. 6 is Satan. 6 is carbon. 666, carbon out. All right. Now, so we're going to go to these numbers. Hold on. All right. See, 913, Bereshit. See, they're making it clear to you that Beth equals 2, right? So then that word equals 911, right? In the beginning. See, in the beginning. Beth means inside. So if you take off in, you just got the beginning, right? So this word, Reshit, just means beginning, right? So that equals 11. Ain't that a bit? I mean, 9-11. Ain't that a bit? See? Beginning. Right? Flames. What happened on that day? 9-11. Something went down in flames. Did it not? Go. You know what? I can show you. Hold on. Let me see. Pit of destruction. Hold on. I can show you this. Hold on. All right. Now look. Revelations in the Bible. Revelations 9:11. Look. And they had a king over them, which is the angel of the bottomless pit, whose name in Hebrew tongue is Abaddon, but in Greek tongue his name is Apollyon. Right? Look here. Abaddon. Right? Destruction. Angel of the bottomless pit. Greek. The sixth hell, corresponding to Jasad. Islamic equivalent Jahim. Well, now who they blame it on, right? Reserved for pagans. Now look, equals 713. Think now, understand, September is really the 7th month. Okay, because January is really the 10th month. I mean, 11th month, excuse me. December is really the 10th month. See? Deca 10, December, okay? November is 9, all right? October is 8, you dig? September is 7, so it equals 7-13. 9-13? 9-11? Okay, bottomless pit. Now Google, what happened to the towers? It's a book where a woman wrote about how the towers disappeared. Just Google it. Now listen to this song. Same song. I mean, same, put on my damn code. I'm gonna actually put in my code on camera. It ain't dumb a bit. Anyway, see, Music Must Be a Lady. The other song was, what was it called? Just Keep You Satisfied. Yeah, man, it's listen, anyway. So, 203. Sing your mellow woman. Right, 203 means created. Right, lead, metal of Saturn, created by rock. A type, look at that, beer. Funny, right? Rabbi, which I'm sure connects to rabbi. I'm sure I can look it up, but really ain't no point. Malkuth is earth. All right, it's the title of earth. Well, whatever. 86 Elohim. Now what you would do is you would look up all of the things that correspond to these numbers, all right? One thing that jumped out is Levites, right? Elohim corresponds to the spear of Venus, the morning star. Think about that. Look at that. You say hallelujah, hallelujah. Equals to 86 as well. Think it's coincidence? I bet you do. Levites, now, Levites, right? The priest tribe of Israel. Okay, check it out. What was it? Levites. Hold on, let me make sure. All right, you see, Levites, right? Son of Jacob. Comes from 3867. Okay? 3867 is Levi, right? To twine, to unite. Okay? All right? Unite. Now, Elohim is El and then Eli. Remember, I said, showed you that in the other video where it said in the book. But, so this is masculine and feminine, and this means combined. So they equals the same thing as Levite, and that's why they're the priestly tribe, because that tribe is tied to God. You see? Keep going. All right, 401. All right, 401. A curse. This is very important. Look, tie. Boom. A word in came up by thou. Thou, meaning you. Okay, and since we're right here, we're gonna look up this one as well, 407. And what do we find? Cursed. Okay, same, a different word means the same type of thing. Look at this. This is important. Look, okay, Ark, Noah's. Okay, same thing. Look, sign or token. All right, now why is this important? I'm finna show you. Hold on, show you real quick that at, right? Means pretend, right? A sign. Okay? Remember, that's this word. Act. Right? Let me show you. Corresponds to 226. We'll go look at that in a minute. Alright, at. See, at. Probably from 579. Near, hence, at, among. You see, a hoe. Look at that, a hoe. Okay, atta, see, 859. See, same word, at, but it's just pronounced a little differently. Atta, right? 859. Right? Now that's where you find a 10. Like, Akhenaten told you, right? It means thou, see? So it's you. So when they saying at, they're saying you. Okay, right here. So this is really saying you. You. Right? I'm gonna show you what I mean. Okay. Now remember, Elohim, Bara. No, I mean, excuse me, Bereshit, Elohim, Bara. Okay. God damn it, Bereshit, Bara, Elohim. Okay. Okay. Now this means you. At means you. All right. That's important. And let me show you the other thing too. What was it? Sign, a curse, watch. Hold on. All right. So you see, from 225. means to come, to assist, all right? Means a flag, a beacon among you, an omen, a prodigy, evidence, mark, miracles, and sign, tokens. Oath means sign a mark, okay? So when they, so watch, I'm gonna show you, it says right here. And the Lord set a mark upon Cain. Remember they say? Cursed. Remember? Cain is cursed, right? Lest any finding him shall kill him. Okay? Put a division between my people and thy people. Tomorrow shall this sign be. Okay, so what this is saying is, right? This is a signal. Hold on, I don't know what's coming up next. I'm gonna mute it. Hold on. Unfortunately, this video is probably gonna get taken down because of the music. But anyway, all right, this is when they say the curse, all right? And I showed you that other word went back to 226, right? The Acts word went back to 226, right? And that means a beacon. Now, if you go find, look up this word, pretend, it goes back to protend, would it be? Which goes back to tend, root word, right? And that means to combine, like a part of something. It means to stretch out, like one stretching himself out to another. Okay? So what is this saying? The mark and the sign is that your connection with the Most High. You see what I'm saying? Okay? That's why the mark is equal to the ark, or the ark of the covenant. Okay? Okay? The curse is equal to you. You are the curse. It's a curse for the purity of God to be down in this shithole that we call earth, in the physical realm, where, you know what I'm saying, babies is getting killed and shit, all this old fuck shit that we gotta deal with out here. I mean, you know what I'm saying, just in life in general. Earth is hell. Y'all gotta know that. Alright, so the next word is Hashem. This is heaven. Alright, Hashem. This is Leanne LaHavis. Midnight. Look her up. See, Hashem, the heavens. Alright? See, the book of Isaiah. If you go to Isaiah, the second, you see, the second thing you say, hear, O heavens. I mean, the first one saying what it is. The vision of Isaiah, son of Amos, which concerning Judah, Jerusalem in the days, blah, 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 blah. First thing he say, hear, O heavens. Think it's a coincidence that his name equals heavens? Coincidence, I'm sure. So anyway, it's a final form to this that equals 600 or it equals 40. That's M. Amen. So you can look up 955 as well. You know, I'm kind of speeding through this so you understand that. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot you can look up. It's a lot you can get into. You know what I mean? It's a lot more to that book than just what them pastors and preachers and told you. Matter of fact, they know this shit, and they've been lying to that ass, and it ain't right. So, you know, I'm here, as well as many others, to promote the truth. Let's promote the truth. And they use this stuff, so why shouldn't you, right? So we already looked up these 407. Remember, that's the curse, that's you, because you are cursed, right? Because you are God. The curse means the sign, the token. Right, really talking about your pineal gland if you really want to get into it. You know what I'm saying? Remember, Satan fell. Okay, you know what I'm saying? You got to understand the mythologies, and this is what it's talking about. Now, the last one is the one that I really wanted to show y'all. Right, remember, this is a prefix, you can take this off. This equals 5, so that means it will equal 291. Okay, not just 290. And the reason why I got it twice, because this is a final, and sometimes it equals 900, sometimes it equals 90. Okay, so that's how you would get to that. Resh equals 200, that and Aleph equals 1. Okay, so you can do the math yourself. See what I'm saying? So let's go 296. Well, first, since we're already in the back, let's go to 11. See, Earth. Remember, you know, in the beginning, God created. In the beginning, God created the heavens and see, this is the prefix, me and the earth. Okay, so, and it's, you know, that's the prefix, like I said. So if you take that prefix out, it equals 1101. See, but if you add the 5, it equals 1106, which they ain't got nothing in here for that. Ain't got it for everything, you know what I'm saying? But you see, equals earth. Also equals astrologers, enchanters, magicians. Yeah, boy. Anyway, 296. Let's go there real quick. Sum this up, man. Hopefully they let it go with all this different music, you know. No, I ain't gonna be able to, y'all, come on. Son busted in, try to kill the video at the end. Shiesty. Oh, look at that. 296 equals Tyre, city of Phoenicia. I already told y'all who the Phoenicians was. I already showed y'all. All right. But if you take off the five, like I said, it equals 291. See? 291, Earth. One of the four elements, one of the seven Earths, corresponding to supernals. And look what else equals that. Man, look, man. At some point, you just gotta say, well, goddamn, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't about being right and being wrong. It's just like, it's really only one truth out here. You know what I'm saying? Everything always gonna go back to this in some shape, form, or fashion, man. Always, man. So, you know, what this is really saying is, in the beginning, God created your heavens and your earth. All right? Like, this reality is for us to experience. Like, it's not, we're not going through no space and all that. It ain't no coincidence. You know, you're supposed to learn yourself. It ain't even really about all this. You know, you're supposed to have people to tell you this so you can use this to analyze yourself. Because these numbers and stuff, this gonna come up in your life once you start to analyze it from that perspective. You see what I'm saying? Your subconscious responds to your conscious. You know, what are you programming into your conscious? Are you programming your conscious? Or are you just watching shit on TV? If you're just watching shit on TV, then they're programming your conscious. You know, if you're not going to use your talents, then they will, type shit. You know what I mean? So, you know, it's a lot more, man. Like, man, this is nothing. Like, the math alone is like on some amazing shit. Man, I ain't even... understand, man, I'm new to this myself. I've only been studying this for a few years. this stuff is intricate. So, you know what I'm saying? And now peace, man, it's a hidden, it's more to that Bible, you know, into life in general than we've been told. So, you know, I'm for the truth. Let's use that as humanity, okay? And racist and all that shit, just because I make a video explaining how, you know what I mean, Elohim referred to a group of black people at you know, the next chapter or whatever. Hey, man, that's what the books say. That's what the truth is. I'm about the truth. I'm not biased. You know what I'm saying? I don't really care. I just want to speak my truth. So, peace and love. Y'all take it easy.